founding president of Namibia, Sam Nujoma, on Friday expressed his sorrow following the death of his longtime political liberation struggle friend and former president of Zimbabwe, Robert Mugabe. The 95-year-old Mugabe died on Friday in a hospital in Singapore after a long illness. In a message of condolence letter addressed to the Zimbabwean president, Emmerson Mnangagwa, on Friday, Nujoma said he received with utmost grief and a deep sense of sorrow the sad news of the passing on of his comrade Mugabe. Nujoma, second Namibian president Hifikepunye Pohamba, and first late Vice President Nicky Yambo on 24 November 2017, had last visited Mugabe at his house in Harare. Nujoma described Mugabe as having been an iconic Pan-Africanist, a dear brother, a man who served his country as Prime Minister from 1980 to 1987, and then President of Zimbabwe from 1987 to 2017. Nujoma also remembers Mugabe to have successfully chaired many organizations from 1986 to 1989, before he became chairman of the African Union in 2015 to 2016. On behalf of the veterans of Namibia's liberation struggle, the Nujoma family, and indeed on his own behalf, Nujoma wished to express the deepest sympathy and heartfelt condolences to the bereaved family and the entire revolutionary people of Zimbabwe.